Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you guys how you can create Instagram highlight covers without adding all of these different pictures of the cover to your stories. I have a lot of people on my Instagram personally that will post something along the lines of, "So sorry guys that I'm posting so many pictures. I'm trying to get my Instagram to look better and update my highlight covers." So if you want to know how you can create a beautiful Instagram with awesome highlight covers and not have to add all of those photos to your story, stay tuned and I will show you how to do that. Okay, so first things first, you want to make sure that you already know what you're going to name your highlight covers as well as what kind of theme you're wanting to go for on your Instagram page. So go ahead and go to your Instagram. I'm on mine right here. So for example, if you don't know how to create a highlight, you just go right here that says create highlight and you click the add arrow. Then you're going to see all the different stories and all the different things that you have already added to your Instagram story previously. So say that you're wanting to create a highlight, you go ahead and click on all the different ones that you want to be in that specific highlight, and then you'll click next, and then you'll name it and add it. Now, say that you're wanting to change the cover photo, so see how my different ones that I have on here are all kind of different cute little ones on here. If you're wanting to change those to a specific thing, but you don't want to add all of those Instagram cover photos to your story, then all you do is you click on the story. You'll go to more right here. Then you will click edit highlight. And this is what mine looks like right now. And then you're going to click edit cover. Edit cover. Then you're going to click this down here that will show all of your different photos. And you literally just scroll. So for example, this is the one I'm going to use right here. And then I'll zoom in on the picture that I want to use for the cover photo in that specific highlight. You click done and then you'll have all of your different highlight photos on your Instagram, and you don't have to add all of these different photos on your story. I hope that this was extremely helpful for you, and I'm hoping that you'll be able to use this in the future when creating Instagram highlight covers. And if you don't mind, please give this video a thumbs up as well as hit that subscribe button if you're not already doing so, and I'll see you next time. Bye!